Great, great. How are you?
Great.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah.
That's great.
Yeah.
That's great.
Yeah.
That's great.
Yeah.
You look great.
Oh.
You look great.
Thanks.
You do. You look so great.
Thanks, Jimmy.
So great. So great.
Thanks.
Here, have a seat.
Oh. Jimmy, I can't.
Oh, come on. I haven't seen you in months.
Yeah.
And months and months. And months and months and months and months and months. How does that happen? Live in the same town as someone and never see them?
I don't know.
I mean, I haven't seen you since that night before that morning when I woke up and you were just gone.
Yeah, I mean, look at you two, tucked away in the corner over here. Lucky I found you. Is the man and his lovely lady ready for another round?
Sure,
well, no, we're not together.
Well, we're all set. Yeah.
Okay, well, holler if you need anything.
Thanks.
No, really, you gotta holler. It's busy up front.
Okay.
So, if you're with anybody...
Yeah,
you're...
the girls. Oh. We come. Girls' night. We're up front. Actually, I was just heading to the bathroom, so I should get back to them.
Come on, I haven't seen you. They can survive that for a minute or two. So, what's been going on? What's been up to?
Well?
You hear I took over Dad's business?
Yeah, that's great.
I'm running it out. I'm running the business front. The whole shebang. Thanks, yeah. We still need heating and cooling.
Yeah.
And we've expanded, too. We do rugs now. We shampoo. It's a lot of work. A lot of work. I'm on call a lot. Weekends, holidays, you name it. Because when your heating goes, people die. It's serious.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, I do Thanksgiving and Christmas because I let the guys who work for me, like, eat stuff with the parents sometimes. I let them have the day off so they can be with their families since I'm all alone this year.
Oh.
Yeah. I don't really have anybody anymore, really. My mother and sister got cancer.
Right.
They left town. Mom and Dad retired. Headed south.
Yep, I heard that.
Vermont.
Oh.
Yes. Winters there are a lot easier. And then, I don't know if you've heard, but then Spot went and died on me.
Oh, Jimmy, I didn't know that.
Yeah. He was old. It was his time. He was just such a good fish, though. But so, like I said, I don't really have anybody anymore, really. So I was just wondering, would you like to come over sometime? It'd be fun. Catch up, hang out.
Jimmy, I forgot to tell you, don't forget, Friday night special at the Moose Patty. Drinks are free if you're sad, so if you're sad, or if you two little lovebirds are ready for another couple of buds or something, you just let me know, all right, if we're not.
Okay.
Okay.
So, what do you say? Want to come over for some fun?
No, Jimmy, I can't. I can't. I really gotta get back.
Aww.
Yeah, Jimmy. Yeah, because, see, gosh, I've been meaning to tell you this for a while. There's a guy. Jimmy? I've got a guy.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, good for you. Get yourself out there again.
Yeah.
Moving on.
Yeah, actually, it's more than me just getting myself out there. This is my bachelorette party. I'm getting married.
Oh!
Yeah!
Wow!
Yeah!
Wow!
Yeah!
Wow!
Yeah!
Wow, that's... Thought you said you weren't going to do that, get married. Thought it wasn't for you told me. Guess it just wasn't for you with me. So, who's the lucky guy?
Martin Ferrier, you know him.
The rich guy,
yeah,
I'm
sure. Yeah.
How?
Yeah.
He's a legend, legendary. I mean, if you're stuck on a mountain in Maine, he's the guy you want looking for you.
Yeah.
I mean, if you're lost in this big, bad northern world, Martin Ferrier is the guy you want to have to go out there and find you.
Yeah.
And he found you.
Yeah. Sorry I didn't tell you before. I actually thought you would have heard. Thought you would have known.
How would I have heard?
Well, you know, people talk. talk.
Not about things they know you don't want to hear about, they don't. And I gotta be honest with you, that's not something I would have wanted to hear about. So, when's the big event?
Tomorrow.
Really?
Yeah.
Well then. Hey!
What are you doing?
Get on Rachel's attention. She said holler. Hey! What's her name?
I don't know. She's new here.
Hey!
What are you doing?
We gotta celebrate. We got found. And you deserve it. He's quite the guy.
Oh, Jimmy.
And so are you.
Jimmy.
Hey!
Jimmy, what's that?
What?
That.
Oh, nothing. Tattoo. Hey! Tattoo. Hey!
Where did you get that?
After you left. Hey!
What's it up? What's it say?
Nothing. Hey! No!
Villain?
Villain.
Who's Villain?
Villain. It's supposed to say villain.
What?
It's supposed to say villain.
Well, it doesn't say villain. It says Villain.
I know. I spelled it wrong.
What?
They spelled it wrong. It says Villain, but it's supposed to say villain.
Why is it supposed to say villain? Why would you want a tattoo that says villain?
Because
why?
Just cause why? Just
cause
when a guy's got a girl like you, I just think that losing a girl like you, driving a girl like you away, it's just like criminal, it's almost villainy. And it should be punished. So I punished myself. I marked myself a villain so girls would stay away, so I'd never have to go through what I went through with you again. Can I kiss you?
No. You can get that undone, you know?
Yeah.
I got ahead.
Yeah. Hey, I'm glad you got found.
Thanks, Jimmy. Hey, sorry. You winked me down. I saw you, but it is so busy up front. There's this bachelorette party. Those girls. Good thing it's not trick for you. You're glad. Because those girls are wicked glad. Gosh, I had to fight my way through to find you. But I did it. I found you. So, what do you need? What can I do you for? Another bud?
I'm okay. I'm good, thanks.
Oh, pal. Well, remember, like I said, it's Patty's special. Drinks are free if you're sad. Just tell me you're sad and no drink free, okay? Just say the word. Let me know. Because I know I'm sad. And you're looking pretty sad. Okay, well, the name's Villian. Just ask for Villian.
Villian?